Welcome to JSA TV and JSA Podcast, the newsroom for telecom and data center professionals. I'm Jamie Skadukataya of JSA, coming to you from virtual PTC 21. Joining me today, my good friend, Jeremy Villalobos. He is the Chief Operating Officer of GoldConnect. Jeremy, welcome to JSA TV.
Thank you, Jamie. Thank you for having me. It's good to be here. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. It's so great to be here, at least virtually connecting. Hopefully one day soon in person as well. So can you please tell us a little bit about GoldConnect and your extensive network throughout the Americas?
Of course. We are a Latin American carrier, but we're headquartered in the US. We have presence throughout the region, specifically in five countries. We have our own fiber optic network. So that put us in an advantage that we not only concentrate on our assets throughout the region, but we also offer and satisfy services in the rest of the country between the Caribbean, South America, Central America, Mexico. We have presence in every single country. And with more than 20 years of experience in the region, we have an extensive customer base, and we're happy to be one of the best players in the LATAM region.
And for sure, one of the reasons why you guys are one of the best players in the region, your customer focus, definitely a hallmark of GoldConnect, which sort of brings us to this strategic partnership that you announced recently with Mosaic Networks, a friend of ours as well. Would you like to tell us a little bit more about that?
Yeah, we are a customer-centric organization. That means that we do everything. Everything we breathe is for the best of our customers, because we know that time is gold. We know how important it is for our clients to support their clients on a timely basis. And Latin America is not an easy region, so we want to make it as easy as possible. And Mosaic is an extraordinary partnership that we built at the end of last year. And it's basically to support the AU community in the United States. We saw that there's a deficit of support to that specific business segment. So having Mosaic as a partner right next to us, you know, we feel confident that their reputation, you know, they have a great knowledge of the AU community. So instead of reinventing the wheel, you know, we partner with them. They rely on us and we rely on them, and the synergy is just perfect.
Oh, I love that. I love that. And I love when you said time is gold. How true is that? And very clever with GoldConnect.
Yes, thank
you. So looking at time and the calendar ticking forward to 2021, what does 2021 bring for GoldConnect? Any new projects or news headlines that you want to share with us today?
Yes, definitely. 2021 is going to be an exciting year for us. We are heavily investing in automation, customer experience. We want to take it to another level. If you see our website, it's very different. We're trying to disrupt the way things are done in the wholesale business. That's why we call GoldConnect the new way of wholesale connectivity, because we want to do things differently. So you can expect to have different launch throughout the year, you know, around automation, around customer experience. We have a very robust network, but we have to replicate that into access to our customers. And I'm pretty sure it's going to be exciting. But yes, we are going on that direction. It's exciting. It's been developed as we speak. And it's something in the short term. It's nothing... by the end of the year. It's going to happen very soon by stages, but it's going to be something exciting.
Well, buckle up, everyone, is what I'm hearing from our friend here at Jeremy from GoldConnect. Where can our viewers go to learn more and keep abreast of all this news that's coming to us shortly?
Sure. Follow us on LinkedIn, GoldConnect. We are basically very active in the platform, thanks to the great support of JSA. It's amazing what you guys do for us. And yes, people can follow us there and see everything that we're doing on a daily basis.
Yes, absolutely. Connect with GoldConnect on LinkedIn, a fabulous platform for them. We're proud to be part of it. Thanks, Jeremy, for the kudos and for joining us here today. with our PTC 21 interview. And thank you everyone for tuning in to JSA TV and JSA Podcasts. And everyone, happy networking.